Here they come. Breaking on the turn was 8, Showchick. Now just broke again. Broke mid-stretch was 1, Gambia. So the 8 and the 1 have made breaks. Racing they go. Norwegian Beauty on the inside away smoothly. And a fickle bunch of 2-year-old trotting fillies on the outside. High power from Hail Mary Hanover. And didn't take much to get the lead. Breaking on the turn was Judy's Yankee. So both halves of the entry has made breaks. Gambia and Judy's Yankee. As they hoof it around the turn into the back stretch, they go. Going off stride now with Malka-Seltzer. Malka-Seltzer also made a break. Also making a break now is Wind Glider. 5 of them have broken. Again, the 6, the 7, the 1, the 1A, and the 8. So they went a quarter in 31 2/5. And on the inside, holding stubbornly to the lead is Hail Mary Hanover, confronted by fellow Hanover, inviting Hanover, who wants to hit the front end, does Miller, but right now is having trouble with Hail Mary, not being a gracious host, and finally clearing, inviting Hanover. Hail Mary Hanover, try to speed things up, maybe put inviting into a break, but it didn't happen, and she's all pumped up and ready to roll now at the half in 1:02. Inviting Hanover took a half a mile to clear the lead, and now got a big lead to go with it. Hail Mary Hanover. Following a very tough act, then it's 2.5 more lengths to Norwegian Beauty in third. On the inside, Physical is fourth. On to the outside, Malka-Seltzer has made a nice move to get herself back into range. 5 lengths away from strong leading, inviting Hanover. Bending onto the freehold backstretch, and everything shining on inviting Hanover, leading it at 2.5 lengths. In second, Hail Mary Hanover. Outside, Norwegian Beauty is asked the big question. 2 more lengths to Physical at the inside. Then comes Malka-Seltzer. 3/4 in 1:32 3. And Miller using soft hands to help out inviting Hanover to ensure that she makes the turn. Off stride, Hail Mary Hanover didn't. Hail Mary Hanover has jumped and left the course. In the meanwhile, everyone inviting Hanover holds the lead 2 lengths. Norwegian Beauty is still in range in second. Here comes Physical at the inside, inviting Hanover. She's all out. She's desperate. Can she make it? Oh, brother! 3 of them are going to share a Kodak moment with inviting Hanover, Norwegian Beauty, and Physical at the inside in 2, 4, and 1. In 2, 4, and 1. Fourth was 1A Judy's Yankee. Now the 3, a ledge interference on the first turn. Back to the winner's circle, all out to win it. 4, inviting Hanover, 2-year-old daughter of Donna Red. It's the easy money. Trainer Bill Popfinger, and narrowly gotten home by Dave Miller in 2, 4, and 1. Presenting the award, representing the New Jersey Sire Stakes, Mr. John Tomasella. Up to the third we go. Back pacing, stay with the New Jersey Sire Stakes, Green Acres, 3-year-old.